गुड इवनिंग दीपा।
ओके शैल वी स्टार्ट दीपा? दीपा शुरू मारनवा?
या श्योर आई एम रेडी।
हार्टी वेलकम टू वन एंड ऑल डिग्निटी फाउंडेशन सीनियर सिटीजन ऑर्गेनाइजेशन। वी ऑलवेज एंजॉय कमिंग टुगेदर विद सम प्रोग्राम सम एक्टिविटी वेयर वी स्माइल वी say hi to each other, we smile with each other, we say hi, you know, we chit chat and we learn something new. That's how we move on in the journey. So 1 minute, let me mute you all. There are like many disturbance. Okay, so today is Sangeeta Sanjay. Sangeeta Sanjay is a word, you know, this name is taken from Kannada. Though I have posted this in the All India program so that you know, music has no language barrier, you know, skill, art, talent, all this has no language barrier, so everybody can enjoy the music. So hearty welcome to one and all from across the India. So we have three wonderful, beautiful, energetic, enthusiastic singers with us. So hope to have a wonderful evening together. Yeah, thank you so much. Now over to Brahmaramba ma'am. Brahmaramba aunty, you can unmute yourself and you can introduce the singers. Aunty, 1 minute, 1 minute. You're in the mute. I will send you the unmute request. Ah yeah, now you are unmuted. You can speak now. Yes, auntie.
Hello.
Yes, auntie. Now you are audible. You can speak.
Hello. I am Brahmaramba, member of Sanjay Nagara Chowdhury, Bangalore. I am briefly introducing three Gana Kogiles who are singing in our program. Iswara Sanjay. One is first one is Deepa Kashyap. Deepa Kashyap is a successful businesswoman running boutique and dealing with jewelry. And music is her first love. She is very passionate about singing. The spark made her open a corporate group called Ragaranjini. So Deepa is founder of Ragaranjini. Many have been given opportunity to come forward in singing field. She was awarded as Best Ladies Achiever by Sakhi Sangha and again awarded as MA Kannadathi by Rhymes Music Group. She has won many prizes in singing competition. Many more feathers in her hat. Next is our next Gana Kogile is Bharati. Bharati Gokarnankar is a avid singer. She hails from Gokarna of North Karnataka, and has been living in Bangalore since the last 20 more years. She holds a master's degree in commerce. Her passion was singing since her childhood. Bharati started learning Hindustani music from her age of 10 and continued for some years. This included Hindustani, Bhava Gita, film songs, and etc. She was looking for a platform to pursue her passion. That is when she got into Ragaranjini. Since the last 3-4 years, she has been currently singing in the group and he is one of the main singers of Ragaranjini. She is a very active singer in Smoil, which is the social singing platform, and has sung many songs there. Next last is Madhusri. Madhusri, she was born and raised in Bangalore. And with regards to her singing career, she started off with filmy song maybe around 5 years before the multiple singing troupes and started to get the pitch of songs, and then finally now she is the admin of Ragaranjini group. Madhu's role is into getting new singers to this group, and even she sings few songs during the events. Apart from this, she also support her husband in his business by taking part in few activities. All are beautiful three ladies. Now,
thank you. Yes,
sir.
Auntie, continue.
First, invocation. ನಾವು ಯಾವುದೇ ಒಂದು ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕಾದ್ರೂ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ದೇವ್ರನ್ನ ನೆನೆಸ್ತಾ ದೇವ್ರನ್ನ ಪೂಜೆ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಮಾಡೋದು ನಮಗೆಲ್ಲ ಒಂದು ಸಂಸ್ಕೃತಿ, ನಮ್ಮ ನಡೆದು ಬಂದಿರೋ ದಾರಿ. ಅದರಂತೆ ಈಗ ದೀಪ ಅವರಿಂದ ಒಂದು ಪ್ರಾರ್ಥನೆ. ದೀಪ, ಇನ್ವೊಕೇಶನ್ ಬೈ ದೀಪ.
ಎಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ ಅಂಡ್ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಸೋ ಮಚ್ ನಮ್ಮ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಒಂದೆರಡು ಮಾತು ಹೇಳಿದ್ದಕ್ಕೆ ತುಂಬಾ ಧನ್ಯವಾದಗಳು. ರಾಮರಾಮ ಮೇಡಮ್ and Rekha, thank you so much. I'll start with the invocation now. Gai Ganapati Jagavandana Shankara Suvana Bhavani Nandana. Gai Ganapati Jagavandana. ಮೋದಕ ಪ್ರಿಯ ಮುದ ಮಂಗಲದಾತಾ ವಿದ್ಯಾವಾರಿಧಿ ಬೋಧಿ ವಿಧಾತಾ. ಮೋದಕ ಪ್ರಿಯ ಮುದ ಮಂಗಲದಾತಾ ವಿದ್ಯಾವಾರಿಧಿ ಬೋಧಿ ವಿಧಾತಾ. ಮಾಂಗತ ತುಳಸಿ ದಾಸಾ ಮಾಂಗತ ತುಳಸಿ ದಾಸ ಕರೆ ಚೋರಿ ಬಸ ಹಿ ರಾಮ ಸಿಯಾ ಮಾನಸ ಮೋರಿ. ಬಸ ಹಿ ರಾಮ ಸಿಯಾ ಮಾನಸ ಬಸ ಹಿ ರಾಮ ಸಿಯಾ ಮಾನಸ ಮೋರೆ. ಗಾಯೇ ಗಣಪತಿ ಜಗವಂದನ ಶಂಕರ ಸುವನ ಭವಾನಿ ನಂದನ. ಗಾಯೇ ಗಣಪತಿ ಜಗವಂದನ ಆ.
ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ದೀಪ.
ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಸೋ ಮಚ್.
ನಮ್ಮಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು ಹಳೆ ಗಾದೆ ಇದೆ, ಹಳೆ ಬೇರು ಹೊಸ ಚಿಗುರು ಕೂಡಿರಲು ಮರಸೊಗಸು ಅಂತ. ಹಾಗೇನೆ ನಾವು ಹಳೆಯ ಚಿತ್ರಗಳು ಹೊಸೆಯ ಚಿತ್ರಗಳು, ಹಳೆಯ ಗಾನಗಳು ಹೊಸ ಗಾನಗಳು ಸೇರಿದಾಗ ಗಾನಗಳು ಒಂದು ಸಂಪೂರ್ಣ ಅನ್ನಂಗೆ ಒಂದು ಭಾವನೆ. ಅದೇ ರೀತಿ ಈಗ ಭಾರತಿಯವರು ಒಂದು ಹಾಡು ಹೇಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಭಾವವೆಂಬ ಹೂವು ಹರಳಿ, ಹಳೇ ಒಂದು ಪುಟ್ಟಣ್ಣ ಕಣಗಾಲ್ ಅವರ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ತೆಗೆದಂತ ಫಿಲಂ ಉಪಾಸನೆ 1974. ಹಳೆಯದು, ಹಳೇ ಕಾಲದ ಈ ಗೀತೆಯನ್ನ ಈಗ ಭಾರತಿಯವ್ರು ಹಾಡೋದಿಕ್ಕೆ ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ವೆಲ್ಕಮ್ ಮಾಡೋಣ.
ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ.
ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ.
ಬಾ
ಪಾರ್ತಿ ನಿಜವಾಗ್ಲೂ ಇದು ಎಸ್ ಜಾನಕಮ್ಮ ಅವರ ವಾಯ್ಸ್ ಇಂದಾನೆ ಕೇಳ್ದಂಗೆ ಅನ್ನಿಸ್ತು. ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಫಾರ್ ಯುವರ್ ಸಿಂಗಿಂಗ್. ಮತ್ತೊಮ್ಮೆ ಜಾನಕಮ್ಮ ಅವ್ರ ವಾಯ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲೇ ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಸಂಗೀತ ಕೇಳೋಣ. ದೀಪಾ ಅವರಿಂದ ಪೂಜಿಸಲೆಂದೇ ಹೂಗಳ ತಂದೆ. 1974 ಒಂದು ಇದು ಪ್ರಸಿದ್ಧಿ ಪಡೆದ ಸಾಂಗ್ ಇದು. ಅದನ್ನ ಈಗ ನಾವು ದೀಪಾ ಅವ್ರ ವಾಯ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಜಾನಕಿ ಅವ್ರು ಹಾಡಿರೋದನ್ನ ಕೇಳೋಣ.
Deepa, unmute yourself. Deepa, unmute. Mute.
Yeah, it's done.
Yeah. Yes, Deepa.
Yeah.
ಪೂಜಿಸಲೆಂದೇ ಹೂಗಳ ತಂದೆ
ಅದೇ ಜಾನಕಿಯವರು ವಾಯ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಹಳೇ ಪುರಾತನ ಒಂದು ಗೀತೆ, ಅದು ಮ್ಯೂಸಿಕ್ ಆಗಿ ಫೇಮಸ್ ಆಗಿದ್ದ ಒಂದು ಗೀತೆ, ಜಲಲ ಜಲಲ ಧಾರೆ, ವಾಲ್ಮೀಕಿ ಚಿತ್ರದ್ದು. 1963 ಇದು ಒಂದು ತೆರೆ ಕಂಡ ಚಿತ್ರ. ಅದರ ಗಾಯನವನ್ನು ಈಗ ಮಧುಶ್ರೀ ಅವರು ವಾಯ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಕೇಳೋಣ ನಾವೆಲ್ಲ. ಮಧುಶ್ರೀ
ಹಲೋ.
ಸುವಿ ಸುವಾಲೆ ಸೋಲೆ ದೋಣಿ ದುಂಬಾಲೆ
jalala jaladhari jalala jalala jaladhari nanna jotiyagi haadu haayagi kogile
maagi kogile
taala himmeela meela mummeela neerale
nadile aadire
binga binnaana bedagu bigumaana balle ambale bale binga binnaana bedagu bigumaana balle ambale bale oho
jalala jalala jalathari jalala jalala jalathari
suvvi suvvale sole doni dumbale mele jaane janne
Thank you, Majestri. Very nice to see. Very nice.
Thank you, ma'am.
Now on a Hindi gana. It is released during 1971. Good day. It is famous film, and Vani Jayaram is singing very famous in Bolare Pappi Hara. Jaya Bachchan's a teenage girl in the film. Goodi, it is very nice song. Singing by Bharti. Bharti is one of the now we bolare pappi hara hadan kelona.
Ah
थैंक यू रेखा, ये बहुत अच्छा सॉन्ग है, पुराना सॉन्ग है, वेरी नाइस,
थैंक यू।
अब है एक वेरी पुराना सॉन्ग, ए बॉय बॉय फिल्म रिलीज ड्यूरिंग 1956, दिस इज ए प्लैटिनम सॉन्ग ऑफ द डे। ये है ए दिल मुझे बता दे। हेलो,
आई विल स्टार्ट मैम।
हाँ, ए दिल मुझे बता दो, सिंगिंग बाय दीपक।
गया है, वो कौन है जो आकर आपको पिछड़ गया है।
thank you very much. ಈಗ ಒಂದು 1960ರಲ್ಲಿ ರಿಲೀಸ್ ಆದಂತ ದಿಲ್ ಹಪ್ನಾ ಔರ್ ಪ್ರೇಮ್ ಪರಾನ್ ಫಿಲಂ ಸಾಂಗು ಹಜೀಬ್ ದಾಸ್ತಾನ್ ಹೈ ಲತಾ ಮಂಗೇಶ್ಕರ್ ಅವರ ಹಾಡಿದ ಹಾಡದು. ಈಗ ನಾವು ಮಧುಶ್ರೀ ಅವರ ಧ್ವನಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಕೇಳೋಣ. ಮಧುಶ್ರೀ
ಓಕೆ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್
के साथ क्यों
Thank you, ma. Thank you. ಸಾವಿರದ ಒಂಬೈನೂರ ತೊಂಬತ್ತೇಳರಲ್ಲಿ ಹೆಸರಾಂತ ನಿರ್ದೇಶಕ ನಾಗಾಭರಣ ಅವರ ನಿರ್ದೇಶನದಲ್ಲಿ ತೆರೆ ಕಂಡ ಚಿತ್ರ ನಾಗಮಂಡಲ. ಆ ಚಿತ್ರದಲ್ಲಿ ಸಂಗೀತ ಕಟ್ಟಿಮನಿ ಇವರು ಹಾಡಿದ ಒಂದು ಹೆಸರಾಂತ ಗೀತೆ ಈ ಹಸಿರು ಸಿರಿಯಲಿ ಹಾಡು. ಇದನ್ನು ಈಗ ಭಾರತಿಯವರು ಹಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. थैंक यू भारती थैंक यू ಮತ್ತೊಮ್ಮೆ ಭಾರತೀಯರ ಸುಮಧುರ ಕಂಠದಲ್ಲೇ ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಸಾಂಗ್ ಅನ್ನು ಕೇಳೋಣ. ಇದು 1967ರಲ್ಲಿ ಹಾಸ್ಯ ನಟ ನರಸಿಂಹರಾಜು ಅವರ ಚಿತ್ರ ನಕ್ಕರೆ ಹದೇ ಸ್ವರ್ಗ. ಈ ಚಿತ್ರದಲ್ಲಿ ಪಿ ಸುಶೀಲ ಅವರು ಹಾಡಿದ ಒಂದು ಬಾಳೊಂದು ಭಾವಗೀತೆ ಅನುರಾಗ ತುಂಬಿದ ಕವಿತೆ ಎನ್ನುವ ಒಂದು ಹಾಡನ್ನ ಭಾರತೀಯರ ಧ್ವನಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಇವಾಗ ಕೇಳೋಣ.
ಅದು ಭಾರತೀಯ ಅಲ್ಲ ದೀಪ, ಮಿಸ್ಟೇಕ್ ಭಾರತಿ ಅಂತ ಹಾಕಿದೆ. ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಓಕೆ.
ಈಗ 2002ರಲ್ಲಿ ತೆರೆ ಕಂಡ ಎಲ್ಲಾ ಟೀನೇಜರ್ ಬಾಯಲ್ಲೂ ಗುಣಗುಣಿಸುತ್ತಿದ್ದ ಒಂದು ಪ್ರಸಿದ್ಧ ಸಾಂಗ್ ಶ್ರೇಯಾ ಘೋಷಾಲ್ ಅವರ ಚಿತ್ರ ಧ್ವನಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ತೆರೆ ಕಂಡ ಉಲ್ಲಾಸದ ಹೂ ಮಳೆ ಹಾಡನ್ನು ಈಗ ಮಧುಶ್ರೀ ಅವರ ಧ್ವನಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಕೇಳೋಣ.
Thank you.
ಅರವತ್ತಾರರಲ್ಲಿ ತೆರೆ ಕಂಡ ತೀಸ್ರೀ ಮಂಜೆ ತೀಸ್ರೀ ಕಸಮ್ ಫಿಲಂನಲ್ಲಿ ಪನ್ಕಯ್ಯೇ ಸಾಯಿ ಹಾಡನ್ನ ಆಶಾ ಭೋಸ್ಲೆಯವರು ಹಾಡಿದ್ರು. ಈಗ ಅದನ್ನ ನಾವು ಭಾರತೀಯರ ಧ್ವನಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಕೇಳೋಣ. ಭಾರತಿ
Thank you.
आरती थैंक यू ಈಗ 1969ರಲ್ಲಿ ತೆರೆ ಕಂಡ ಒಂದು ಹಿಂದಿ ಚಿತ್ರ ಚಿರಾಗ್ ಪ್ರಸಿದ್ಧಿಯಾದಿತ್ತು ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ಮೊಹಮ್ಮದ್ ರಫಿಯವರು ಹಾಡಿದ್ದಂತ ತೇರಿ ಹಾಂಗ್ಕಾಂಗ್ ಕೆ ಶಿವ ಈ ಗೀತೆಯನ್ನು ದೀಪಾ ಅವರ ವಾಯ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಕೇಳೋಣ
ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಮ್ಯಾಮ್ ಇದು ಒಂದು ನನ್ನ ತುಂಬಾ ಅಚ್ಚುಮೆಚ್ಚಿನ ಗೀತೆ ಕಣ್ಣುಗಳು ಎಷ್ಟು ಹೇಳ್ತಾವಲ್ಲ ಸೊ ಎವ್ರಿಥಿಂಗ್ ಕಣ್ಣುಗಳು ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಸೋ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಸೊ ಟೆಲ್ಸ್ ಎವ್ರಿಥಿಂಗ್ So here the song goes.
दुनिया में रखा क्या है तेरी
Thank you, Deepa. Thank you. ಈಗ ಕೊನೆಯದಾಗಿ 1977ರಲ್ಲಿ ತೆರೆಕಂಡ ಬಯಲುದಾರಿ ಫಿಲಂ, ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ ಎಸ್ ಜಾನಕಿ ಅವರು ಹಾಡಿದಂತ ಬಾನಲ್ಲೂ ನೀನೆ ಭುವಿಯಲ್ಲೂ ನೀನೆ, ವೆರಿ ಮೆಲೋಡಿಯಸ್ ಸಾಂಗ್, ನೆನಪಲ್ಲೇ ಉಳಿಯುವಂತ ಈ ಸಾಂಗ್ ಅನ್ನ ಈಗ ಮಧುಶ್ರೀ ಅವರ ಧ್ವನಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಕೇಳೋಣ.
ವಾಟ್ಸಪ್ ಪೇ ಮನಾ ಕರ್ದೆ,
ಇಂಗ್ಲಿಷ್ ಮೇ ಮನಾ ಕರ್ದೇತೆ,
ಕುಚ್ ನಾ ಬೋಲೇ ತೋ.
अब फूफड़ के मौसा के बेटे के रिश्ते को मना करने का टू मच प्रेशर.
प्रेशर हटाओ, shaadi.com पे आओ. shaadi.com आज ही रजिस्टर कीजिए.
ಯಾವಾಗ
थैंक यू मधुश्री थैंक यू
या
थैंक यू सो मच सो ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ತುಂಬಾ ಆರಾಮಾಗಿ ಏನು ಆಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಯು ಸ್ಯಾಟ್ ವೆರಿ ಹ್ಯಾಪಿಲಿ ಸ್ಮೈಲಿಂಗ್ಲಿ ರಿಲ್ಯಾಕ್ಸ್ಡ್ ಮತ್ತೆ ಯು ಆರ್ ಆಲ್ ಇನ್ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ಮೂಮೆಂಟ್ ಅರೆಂಟ್ ಯು ಆಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಯು ವೆರ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ಮೂಮೆಂಟ್ ರೈಟ್ ಯಾ ದಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಎವ್ರಿಬಡಿ ವಿ ಆಲ್ ಡೂ ಎವ್ರಿಥಿಂಗ್ ಎನಿ ಆಕ್ಟಿವಿಟಿ ಇನ್ ಅವರ್ ಲೈಫ್ ಫಾರ್ ವಾಟ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಹೆಲ್ದಿ ಅಂಡ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪಿ ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಗೋಲ್ ಇನ್ ಅವರ್ ಲೈಫ್ ರೆಸ್ಟ್ ಎವ್ರಿಥಿಂಗ್ ಇಸ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡರಿ ಇವನ್ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಅರ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಮನಿ ಮನಿ ಅಗೇನ್ ಕಮ್ಸ್ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಹ್ಯಾಪಿ ಅಂಡ್ ಸೆಕ್ಯೂರ್ So happiness is the final goal. And here is a dignity foundation where, you know, when everybody have done with your duties, lot of responsibilities and, you know, job, career, family, everything you've done maximum. And then you're also resting, relaxing with your family, as well as you want to pursue with your hobby and your skill, your talent. And then maybe, you know, sometimes you sit back and listen to the music and smile. Sometimes you want to sing, contribute and enjoy. That is where is this Dignity Foundation is. It is helping all the senior citizens to grow gracefully, pursue your hobbies, learn new things. So idle mind is a devil's workshop. We say it's not only mind, even the body. You need not rest always in one place. So socializing is a very important thing. Of course, due to pandemic, we can't socialize physically, but we do socialize through this Zoom. So thankful to these technologies also. So Zoom, socializing, why yaak helta idina nanu socializing so important yaak helta idina andre, we have a Ramaya Hospital physiotherapy doctor always giving their program physiotherapy sessions for us, all the senior citizens. And they say, more than doing physiotherapy exercises, it is a socializing that is a key thing. Neevu physiotherapy exercise madadikinta ond hejje munde nimma socializing, that is when you meet people, you smile and say hi. That has helped curing all your mental and physical diseases. So I just wanted to introduce a social, you know, Dignity Foundation a bit. Dignity Foundation, we, you know, we 5 days we have activities. In that, everything is included: physiotherapy, doctors come and give a talk on a specific diseases, specific health issues or health benefits or the food diets, everything, all the topics are covered, you know, philosophy, movies, entertainment, every area we cover it. So you all are busy in your own work, like, you know, family is there, grandchildren are there, you are doing your duties. But apart from that, take maybe one time for yourself. You love yourself, you give time for yourself, a quality time. So please join Dignity Foundation. If you are interested, you can get in touch with me. Or that we have 4 centers in Bangalore, 35 centers across India. We have Sheelu Srinivasan, you know, founder member of this Dignity Foundation, who has thought this, you know, big thing. Everybody thinks about children and other people, but no, she thought about senior citizens who have everything in their life, but then maybe there is some vacuum in their life because of, you know, they think they've done with many things and what to do. That's all. They're very talented. They're very, you know, they're really good at many things, but maybe a small, you know, planning or small programs which we initiate and they do rest of the things. For example, today, Brahmaramba auntie has done such a good anchoring. I just had to tell her, I gave her a list of the songs and she's done all the research, which year, who has done what and all that. Such a beautiful thing, isn't it? So all these beautiful things happen when you come to Dignity Foundation together. So that is what I wanted to say. Now, vote of thanks by Shashikala auntie. Shashikala auntie, you can unmute and you can talk. Auntie Shashikala auntie, 1 minute. Can you talk now? No, not audible. I can see you, but you're not audible. Are you coming in different device? Oh, I just can't hear you. So yen helthidira gottilla nange. I'll spotlight something else, maybe not this device. You are in 2 devices. आंटी यू आर नॉट ऑडिबल. I'll send a request. 1 minute. Unmute. You can't unmute. Unmute, Madi aunty.
Yes.
Yeah. Now audible.
Yeah.
Audible. Yes, aunty.
Good evening, everybody. It is my proud privilege to propose a vote of thanks to this esteemed group on this pleasant evening. First of all, I thank our founder, President Dr. Chilu Srinivasan of Dignity Foundation, who always encourages us to take various programs. I also thank Dr. Sujay, COO of Dignity Foundation head office, and his team members from Mumbai, who is always supportive of our programs. A special thanks to Mr. Rajesh Ji, who always helps us with Zoom links. I also thank Mrs. Brinda, Bangalore chapter head, and all other coordinators and members. I sincerely thank Mrs. Brahmaramba for graciously anchoring today's program with all the details. My special thanks to this trio, Ms. Deepa Kashyap, who has formed a group called Raga Ranjini, and ably supported by Ms. Bharti Gokankar, who is none other than the sister of our Sudha Sheth, and Ms. Madhushri, who enthralled us with their melodious singing as a part of today's Sangeeta Sanjay. Once again, I sincerely thank one and all for your participation. Thank you.
Thank you, Shashikala aunty. That's wonderful. So I have allowed others to unmute. And yeah, Deepa, would you like to say something? Deepa, Bharti, and yeah. Madhushri. Yeah.
I would first of all like to thank Dignity Foundation for giving us an opportunity. So it was such a lovely evening. It was so nice. And so many people have joined us. That's really great. And of course, our Sudha Mummy, Sudha Sheth, who's Bharti's sister, who recommended us. And of course, not least, Rekha. Thank you, Rekha, so much. And it was a surprise for me ki Rekha, she's my friend. And I came to know that she's in Dignity Foundation. That was a surprise to me. And of course, all of you who anchored and ma'am, you. And not the least, I want to thank Mr. Deepak, who actually helped us technically in all these things. So with which we could really do well. So, and of course, my husband who helped me. So thank you, all of you. Thank you, Rekha. Thank you so much.
Love you,
that
dear.
That was a thank lovely so evening. Much. Lovely people.
Yes. Bharti, Madhu.
Yeah. Thank you. Aikatasa. Yeah, thank you, all of you, for giving me a chance to sing.
A pleasure having you here.
Yeah, thanks to my sister.
Yes, Sudha aunty is the one who proposed this program, and we all like, oh, we all know each other. So we were shocked. Yeah, thank you so much.
Yeah, thank
yes,
you.
Bharti ji. Now, Madhu, would you like to say something?
Yeah. Thank you so much for the Dignity Foundation for the wonderful evening just organized. And I want to thank Sudha Mummy, Bharti, for telling us about this program. I want to thank Deepak for the technical things. Thank you, Rekha ma'am, and Brahmaramba ma'am, and who did that vote of thanks. Thank you so
thanks.
Much.
Shashikala.
Shashikala ma'am. Thank you so much.
Yes. Yes. Thank you so much. It was like all of you. And anybody wants to speak anything, you can unmute yourself and talk. Others? Am I audible?
Yeah.
Yeah. Hello. The members, dear members, would you like to speak something? You can. I had made it unmute, disabled. Now I made it enable. I think you can unmute. No, you okay. Enable. Okay. One after the other, slowly. Okay. Yes.